other ideas, then we represent in the simplest form we, as we can. As we show the line to show the access to the rubber production of where
the
we
road,
are. The road, and then we are going to do, which is on the polygon, where indicate the boundaries of the rubber plantation itself.
Okay.
Then the point one, the rubber tree.
In the farm.
In the
farm. From group 3, which is today we are at the rubber plantation, and here we are to do the to mark the point of individual of the tree in the rubber plantation. This is the first tree. We want to point inside the boundary at the rubber plantation at UPMKV. So now we want to do the waypoint for the storehouse of rubber plantation. I'm not afraid of the dark.
atas tu lah.
Atas tu. Sana tu yang terbalik tu.
Itu nak. Oh, menemui jalan buntu.
Lagu apa? Lagu yang tu. Keburu je.
Oh, yang kau jangan ni. Ni dia aku nak pergi susu. Galakkan.
Nampak kau duduk je. Buatlah discuss kat depan tu.
Pokok. Macam mana kita orang nak ambil?
Distance.
Kita macam pokok situ ke situ.
Maksudnya kan? Yang boundary tu kita orang nak ambil. Yang keluasan rubber plantation tu.
Aha.
Yang pokok, yang point tu dia cakap individual of tree.
Aha.
So yang individual of tree tu macam mana nak ambil dia punya point?
Korang ambil 1, 2, 3 point.
What is your feeling after doing this?
Well, it's quite fantastic, fun. And can be quite an exercise for myself for physical health.